there's always a counter offer.
That's what we didn't get.
Yeah. And you know, sometimes when you do that low offer, and there's been a couple times where we've done that. We've done a low offer, exactly what you said, to pull them off of their price, and he came back right at the same price. And we said, then we said no, because we didn't feel that there was any negotiation. When he countered back with, you know, it was a, I guess it was maybe $100 off his asking price, but that's not a negotiation.
No. So I work in risk management, and a lot of what I do is through under clients. So I'm very comfortable with that.
Right.
And I guess not everybody's comfortable with it. Some people get offended.
Yes.
Or, you know, stuff like that. But, you know, if it was me, and some, if I was selling a house and somebody made a low ball offer, I would, I'd probably come down a little bit, you know, save some space for them.
Right.
But
yeah.
Basically, you know, fixing my gun kind of thing.
Well,
you don't want to come down too quickly, that kind of thing.
Yeah, well, and we've always been in the philosophy of we're going to come in low, but just as you said, we're not going to insult them. So it's always been, you know, and we'll always ask the realtor what's within the range that's low but not offending. And most of the time our realtors are very good about, you know, guiding us in that. But we've had, I think our house in Illinois, that house was...